In Biscayne Bay, Florida, this bizarre sight, a baby grand piano sitting on a sandbar. It's not known how it got there or who the owner is, but it's rumored to be left over from a music video shoot.